Hello guys, Shraddha here. So today in this video I will be talking about how to use social media platforms, that is which platform is suitable for what kind of stuff to post on social media. So when it comes to marketing, what like being a part of this digital marketer world, so what we used to do or what we used to propose to various companies, that I'm a digital marketer and I will be creating social media accounts for your company, and also I'm also handling the same. I will be creating posts for your company. I will be writing stuff. These are some of the common statements that we used to pass when it comes to like join one company as a marketer or digital marketer. So here what we need to understand is when it comes to social media posts, so what kind of post shall we post on various kind of social media? Is it fine to post a meme on LinkedIn, or is it fine to write a big article on Instagram? So what kind of post or what kind of content would be suitable for what kind of social media platform? So when it comes to any company which is very much active in social media accounts and they have their account, they have good number of followers, so it would be good if you are coming up with various creative ideas, because it's very important to engage your audience. And if you are posting the same things on daily basis, so your audience won't get any kind of entertainment from your stuff, and maybe they'll like unfollow you, and that's why you can like there would be some certain decrement in the number of impressions, and engagement rate will again like go down. So to manage it or to like maintain a balance between this thing, what you need to do is you need to understand the type of content that company used to post on social media platform. And then you need to understand the engagement rate on various social media posts. So if I say if there is a company XYZ for which I have got an offer to work as a marketer, so if now I am making a post for them and I am posting on alternate basis or say daily basis, so before posting or before just rushing to start posting on their social media platform, what I'll do first, I'll just understand the content that they used to share. I'll understand what kind of audience they have, what kind of questions their audience used to fire or used to comment, used to write on comment box and used to ask. So after getting some insights out of these kind of like criteria, what I'll do, I'll start making one post. Once I will be done with making one post, I will post it and I will track that post. Like within 1 week, what kind of engagement is there? Carving such kind of content in one list, that is you are using Hootsuite and you are scheduling post for weekly basis. You are not spending time on daily basis. Instead, you have chosen to schedule a post for the week, that is on Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook. Like these 4-5 options are there on Hootsuite. So you are scheduling post for the like carving post for all these kind of like platform, social media platform, and you are scheduling it. Now suppose you have understand the market, like the audience of Instagram. So you notice that like you are getting good number of likes when it comes to memes on Instagram, but not when it comes to any normal post that we usually post as a kind of information or as a kind of insights on LinkedIn. So you need to understand that when it comes to LinkedIn, you should post something where people can get to learn something, where people get to bring some information out of your post. But when it comes to Instagram, then you should understand that their audience wants some kind of entertainment from your end. So if you are making some kind of memes based on your company's work or where it work, say if I am working with constructional companies or say IT company, so I can make some meme like I am using laptop but suddenly it got stuck, like some software is not working, some hardware is not working. So I can create one funny meme based on it, and then I can propose my company that this company is an IT, like dealing with IT software and hardware, and they are doing great. Such kind of like small small statement in the form of a meme. So such kind of stuff would be suitable for Instagram, but when it comes to LinkedIn, so I will be sharing one article, then I will be sharing some links, and I will be sharing one video link based on my company work, how it work and what are the product and services based on the company. And also I would love to share some reviews from my product, like based on my product, from various customers or clients that I have earned so far. Not all, but only a few who can make a small video and like can help me to do this promotion kind of work. So for like any kind of company you are going to work, firstly you should understand their kind of post that they used to post or their kind of requirement. क्योंकि अगर मैं बिना कुछ समझे ही post करने लगूंगी तो maybe I will be ending up with bad results. So instead of wasting your time and efforts, you need to understand the market, you need to understand the audience, then you should start posting on it, then you should start working on that particular social media platform. Now coming back to Quora. Now I have told about like whatever you are posting on Instagram, you can definitely post the same stuff on Facebook. But when it comes to LinkedIn, you should take care of the content, because LinkedIn is a very professional platform where you need to understand or where you need to think about that, like whoever is associated to your account or LinkedIn account, they are very professional persons. So they maybe, if they are not liking something, if they are finding something that is very unprofessional based on your page or based on your account, so what they'll do, they'll just unfollow your page. So that would again a negative like aspect for your company. So understand the market. And now when it comes to Quora, so what you can do on Quora, whatever questions you are writing for, or whatever work your company is dealing with, you can find such kind of questions and you can start answering for these kind of questions. And it would be great if you are answering around 4 to 5 questions on a week basis. Like weekly basis, you should post around 5 to 6 questions, or say, yeah, 6 questions would be okay. Like maybe 2 questions per day, or 2 questions on alternate basis, or 6 questions in one day within a week. This was the main concept, that what kind of content you will be using for your company's social media account. So to understand it before like just moving or rushing to post any kind of post, you should understand the audience, you should understand the content type, you should understand what kind of stuff your audience want. So yeah, that's it. I will be coming soon in my next video. If you like my channel, do like, subscribe, share and comment for my channel. And also if you have any kind of doubts, let me know. I will be sharing or I will be trying to solve your doubts, and will be coming up with any video, any kind of video based on digital marketing, this writing and Quora marketing, graphic designing. Just that you need to share the topic. If you have any kind of topic, if you want to learn something, you just share one topic, whatever concepts based on these 3 to 4 fields you want to learn. I'll share one big video, 1 hour or 2 hour, whatever it will take, so that you can get to learn something. Thank you very much. We'll be meeting soon. Bye.